I guess everyone's breathing a huge sigh of relief after that win.
I don't think so. I don't think it's a huge sigh of relief. I think it's we're just happy that we finally got the results to match the performance. I think that's what's been important for us. And it's not a sigh of relief because we're not talking about the last game of the season to stay up or anything like that. But we know it's a big win. But we're happy with the performance. We could have made it probably a little bit more comfortable. But in the end, we're happy with 3 points. That's all that matters.
Probably looking at the performance, kind of showed every side of the game that you needed to tonight.
I think so, especially first half. I mean, we played some good football on a testing surface. I think the surface is it's difficult now here at the moment with the amount of rugby they've had on it in the rain. So it's difficult for our style of football, but we played the way we wanted to first half, got the goal. Maybe could have got a couple more without really getting clear-cut chances, but we had good pressure and control of the game. And then second half almost panned out exactly how we thought it was going to, with them bringing on some big guys and putting it up there, and they got two good strikers. We nearly nicked the second with Baffy. We dug in, we defended really well, and we're just happy that it's gone our way today.
Well, there's some added pressure given the results over the weekend and the result against Sunderland last time out. Was there a bit more pressure to get a result today?
I think so, but I don't think you can look too much at what other teams are doing, because if you do that, it's going to be a nervous weekend every weekend. You know, you have to worry about yourself and what you're doing, have your points total that you want to get to, and just make sure you're better than three teams by the end of the league. And I think that's what we're looking to do, and hopefully today is a big step towards getting some good results.
Yeah, is it a case of building on this performance now going into the Everton game?
Yeah, that's the thing. You've got to build on this. You've got to go again. You've got to get another performance. If you can put a string of wins together, it makes a massive difference in this league. And that's what all the teams down here will be looking to do. But it's obviously really tight at the moment. It's going to be an exciting league. And obviously, we're really happy with today's performance, because if it had gone the other way, we'd not performed well, then it would have been bad signs for us.